What's the most difficult part of your rehab? You mentioned the pain. Was it physically or just mentally? Because you look back on your career and the amazing runs that you had at Burns and with the Gamecocks and not being able to do that anymore. How is that affecting you mentally?
Oh, it hurt. It hurt. You know, right after I retired, you know, I thought about, did I make the right decision? You know, just as any human being would. But, you know, I know I made the right decision.